Hallo und herzlich willkommen zu Let's Play Game of Thrones Episode 1. Mein Name ist Suicide Snowman und Game of Thrones war diesen Monat bei dem PlayStation Plus Abo mit dabei, also die erste Episode soweit. Und ich dachte, ich spiele es jetzt einfach mal an, da die Telltale Games meistens sehr, sehr großartig sind und mir sehr gefallen. Deswegen würde ich sagen, drücken wir noch einfach mal so auf Play und fangen an. Ich habe vorher noch gar nicht reingeschaut. Bin sehr gespannt. Begin. Episode 1. So, da haben wir auch schon den ersten Ladebildschirm. Mit Zahnrädern. Ich überlege gerade, ob die sich richtig bewegen, aber jetzt sind sie schon weg. This game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play. For thousands of years, House Forrester have been loyal bannermen to House Stark. In the darkest reaches of Wolfswood, they harvest the rare ironwood trees. Now the north has been ripped apart by war and rival houses seek to claim Forrester ironwood for themselves, and the fate of House Forrester hangs in the balance. Ein Fest! Sehr schön. Ich glaube, denen geht's schon ganz gut.
The great Jaime Lannister, Kingslayer, Oathbreaker, brought to his knees by the men of the North,
and set free by the women.
Tut mir leid, aber da ich nicht unbedingt das Bedürfnis verspüre, euch alles zu übersetzen, will ich jetzt als erstes mal schauen, ob man irgendwie Untertitel anmachen kann. Display Subtitles on. So, weiter geht's.
He done it himself the way he tells it. Lord Forrester's sword won't clean itself, you know. Make sure it's spotless this time. Old Forrester won't be happy with blood and brains all over it. Go on, it's only blood.
Okay, dann wischen wir mal Lord Forresters Klinge sauber.
Proper sword.
I'll have one like it myself someday.
You? You'll never have a sword like that. I say that as a friend. I mean, if we're being honest, you are just a squire.
I will. You'll see.
Of course, your lordship. After you take your rightful place on the Iron Throne.
I had a hand in it, you know.
A hand in what?
Capturing him.
He was nowhere near the Kingslayer at the Whispering Wood. He was so drunk, he barely made it out of his tent. Next, he'll tell us he caught Tyrion, too.
Really zuhören.
Let him finish.
Oh, he'll talk all night if you let him.
You captured the Kingslayer?
Aye. Well, I had a hand in it.
Aye. A hand round his ankle as 10 others took him down.
See? What I tell you?
Brought him to his knees.
Lord Forrester.
But not before he dragged you halfway across the battlefield on your face.
You're questioning Norrin's honor.
I'm questioning Norrin's story, which grows more far-fetched every time he tells it.
Get your liege lord some wine.
Go on.
It's your job.
Right, thanks.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Garrett. I'll do it. Norrin's family has faithfully served House Forrester for centuries. His honor is beyond reproach, and House Tully is forever in his debt. They've never seen a field plowed so well as the day the Kingslayer dragged poor Norrin across the battlefield. Fetch your cup. Tonight we celebrate.
Ha 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 ha!
To Robb Stark, the King in the North!
The King in the North!
Cheers.
Tomorrow, we march on Casterly Rock, and House Forrester has been given the greatest honor to lead the Young Wolf's army and ride as the vanguard!
The gods have favored us.
Onward to Casterly Rock!
Aye! Death to the Lannisters!
Aye!
Iron from ice! Ich habe auch die Serie nicht gesehen.
I need you to keep an eye out for Roderick.
As his father, I could not be more proud of the man he's become.
On a night like this, men find false courage at the bottom of their cups. I'd rather he were here.
Yes, my lord.
There's also the question, what's to be done with you?
It's been on my mind for a while now. Something must be done.
What do you mean?
You've served House Forrester well for several years now, but I can't expect you to squire forever. How shall I reward your loyalty? What can I offer you? You served me well.
To bring honor to House Forrester, my lord.
You have more honor than those who were born to it.
There were those who had their doubts when your uncle put forth your name as my squire. But you've erased those doubts entirely. It would be an honor to see you riding by Roderick's side in the vanguard tomorrow. Not as a squire, but as the equal of any man who serves House Forrester. It's well deserved, Garrett. Your hard work has paid off.
Thank you, my lord. I promise. I won't let you down.
That I don't doubt. But for now, keep this between us. We're celebrating tonight. I wouldn't want the other squires to feel discouraged.
Yes, my lord.
Now go. And find Roderick if you can.
I will, my lord. Thank you.
Bloody hell. Empty.
Yeah, bitte.
Squire, fetch us more wine.
Can you give me a hand? Come on. Make it up to you.
Fine. But you owe me.
Owe you? I've been a squire longer than you have. I outrank you.
Ja, wenn der wüsste.
Fetch more wine, scrub my armor, clean my boots. Just my luck to end up with Norrin while you serve the Lord. Let him fetch his own wine for once. He's a drunk, a liar, and an arrogant prick.
It's your job to do the work and stop complaining.
You try squiring for Norrin and see how much you like it.
See, that's where you're lucky. Low expectations. If I'd grown up covered in pig shit, shovel and slop, well, maybe I'd think saddling his horse was the greatest honor in the Seven Kingdoms.
This is not.
I suppose this beats pig farming.
But not by much.
Just shut your mouth.
It's the truth. It's not like I'm making it up. All I'm saying is, at this rate, we'll never be more than this, which is nothing. The lowest of the low. For all I know, we could be squires for life.
And wine around a fucking wedding. What a waste of fucking time.
Give it time. You'll get there.
More easy for you to say. Maybe if my uncle were castellan at House Forrester, I'd feel different.
Who my uncle is, that's nothing to do with it. How much further?
That's right over there.
Ja, ich glaube, jetzt haben sie ihr Gespräch beendet. Und...
Take your time.
Ja, okay.
You lot have drunk your share. Good thing Lord Walder's in a generous mood.
Fucking phrase.
Nice night for a wedding. Not often he finds a willing husband for one of his daughters.
Don't expect me to carry it for you, Sir Garrett.
What's wrong? Just run into you. You're acting rather odd.
You've had too much wine.
We need to get back. Now.
They're fine. They can wait.
No, you don't understand. We need to go.
And take the fucking flagon already.
What's wrong with him? Something the matter?
Bowen, we have to go.
You go if you're in such a rush.
We have to warn the others.
Good luck.
Naja, Bowen kann mir jetzt nicht mehr böse sein. Nach links. Ja, wie ich bereits vorhin erwähnt habe, ich habe die Serie nicht gesehen, ich habe auch nicht die Bücher gelesen. Das heißt, es ist für mich der Einstieg und der erste Kontakt zu Game of Thrones. Was hätte ich jetzt drücken müssen? Ich hab's nicht gesehen. Bin ich jetzt tot? Wirklich? Was? Einmal nicht richtig reagiert? Okay, jetzt beginnt es nochmal kurz vorher. So, jetzt aber. So. Dieses Mal habe ich dich erwischt. Danke. Los. Schneller, schneller, schneller. Oh. Button mashing und... Okay. Und ausweichen und nach hinten und... Nein, 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 nein. Ich krieg dich! Ich krieg dich! Verdammt! Ganz schön gefährliche Gegend hier. Ja, ich hab doch jetzt... Was hab ich jetzt falsch gemacht? Hab ich irgendwas falsch gemacht? Ich verstehe es nicht. Ich bin gerade ein bisschen überfordert mit der Steuerung.
My lord.
Where's my squire? You didn't leave him, did you? What happened to him?
I had to leave him. I had no other choice.
Find a weapon, quickly.
Ich bin immerhin ehrlich. Ah, okay, ich kann mit dem rechten Stick... Okay, jetzt... Ja, super.
Walter Frey, you fucking traitor! Go, my lord, while there's still time!
Okay, jetzt so langsam verstehe ich die Steuerung. Mit dem rechten Stick kann ich an diesen Marker bewegen.
Seven hells.
We have to keep moving, my lord.
I'd never make it. They'll hunt us down like dogs.
Walder Frey says time to
guard this with your life. Return it to Ironrath, where it belongs. There's no time to waste. I'll be damned if I let it fall into the hands of those traitors.
Walder Frey says
you have to go.
You're welcome to the fucking torch.
I won't leave you, my lord.
You can, and you will.
My lord,
by the gods, you will obey me. Tell your uncle. Tell him. The North Grove must never be lost. Tell no one but him. Do you understand? You must swear. Tell only your uncle Duncan. The future of the house may depend on it.
I swear that I will, my lord.
Hey, it's those foresters.
The North Grove will never be lost.
Go!
Kill those fucking foresters! With love, Walder Frey!
Da geht's ja gleich von Anfang an richtig zur Sache. Gut, wenn ich die Steuerung ein bisschen schneller gecheckt hätte, dann hätte ich vielleicht noch den einen oder anderen retten können. Aber hey, so ist es einfach und jetzt muss man damit leben. Das ist auch ganz cool gemacht. Der Landkarte. Ironrath, das ist unser Ziel, glaube ich. Game of Thrones. Episode 1, Iron from Ice. Forest Land, the King's Road. Mach das Schwert mal sauber hier. Gibt's ja nicht. Okay. Hiermit werde ich jetzt gucken, wie ich hier abspeichern kann. Kann ich hier abspeichern? Speichert er hier automatisch ab? Mache ich hier irgendwas gerade falsch? Wahrscheinlich speichert er automatisch ab, gehe ich jetzt mal davon aus. Hier werde ich dann die Episode beenden. Und wenn euch meine Videos gefallen, lasst mir doch einfach einen Daumen nach oben da. Oder abonniert den Channel. Und ansonsten bis zum nächsten Mal bei Game of Thrones Episode 2. Ciao.